investing in health is truly investing in the future.
Hala, live with Nessie, hala!
Now, Denosa, as you know, is both a professional organisation and a trade union.
With collaboration in mind, back in 2009, I believe, ICN and Pfizer came together to begin a project on non-communicable diseases. In fact, Fembeca was part of the originating group that we had a meeting in the American Nurses Association conference room, where we had a number of different nurse professional associations from Panama, Malta, United Kingdom, South Africa come together and start to say, what can we as nurses do to help address this global crisis of non-communicable diseases? Now, we've been using this term all morning. I'm not certain if everybody actually knows what that is, so let me take a second to say that we're talking about things like diabetes, cardiovascular disease, respiratory diseases like asthma, or bronchitis, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, and a host of cancers.
And there are people out here, or out there, who actually are very, very judgmental, but they don't even know their status themselves.
We're now going to call upon David Bent to come and say...
Cozy, distinguished colleagues, members of the community and fellow nurses, I am truly honoured to be here today to be part of a real beginning, a beginning for health, and working together we can do so much more. I bring to you greetings from the ICN President, Rosemary Bryant, and sister and brother nurses in 135 countries around the world that collectively represent 13 million nurses, all working with citizens to improve health. Now, I believe this is a historic event, and when I was asked to say a few words, I thought perhaps I should look to history. So I reviewed this book, which is Florence Nightingale's Notes on Nursing. It was written over 150 years ago, and she recognised the value of health workers working closely with citizens.
Matebeni, as she comes forward, will be saying, Utinosa wetu, amamaziyo,
abasange mambo.
Then I start practicing, and I said, hey, I can't get the rhythm. myself time to come here so that I can practice because I love it so much. Really. Because we've never seen this before, like before 1994. But all of a sudden, after 1994, we could see all the groups. Actually, we could see all the groups and it was really cool. So, let me thank the program director.
I'm hungry and I'm ready for change.
I want to be the same.
Today. See today.